to my future wife. I'm not playing no games. See, I'm gonna tell a story. Me, I'm gonna get real naked. I was once married before, now I'm divorced. See, I was once married to a woman who fell in love with the idea of who she thought I could be. But see, me, she didn't know. See, I'm a fighter, and I knocked out all of my opponents. Whether in bed or punching their heart till a standing eight count, I was all about having them commit in mind and body, in body and mind. And see, my love was a one-way street, and only I knew how to navigate the traffic signs. See, I had the perfect covering. I was able to dodge, you know. I was able to be a mirage in the desert of decent brothers. That was my one and only cover. See, I could turn into water. And once the ladies took a couple of sips from my well, I evaporated into steam. It's just funny how being in the desert place, you can act like, you can even look like tropics, pine trees, conifers, blowing in the wind. But see, me, I was nothing exotic. But now, I'm something different. I've been in that desert place. And see, baby, I just want you to know that I'm like a cactus. And anytime you get dry, I always have enough water. I'll always be willing to fight harder, because when you're trying to breathe without your rib, it's just too difficult. See, I am the epitome of the same breath who created me that you worship. So now you can picture us in the nearest malls on the walls, because Olin Mills had to take our stills for all and everybody to see. All the consumers, because baby, what you're buying is top pedigree. So I make a plea as I stand up here on this stage. Baby, I need you to help me turn the next page. Ready, y'all?
Yes, sir.
Our hearts that don't trust, and the hearts they see. So when it comes to us, most disagreed, and now it's just us, and we ain't eye to eye. If I was a baby, maybe time would pacify those who talk about what they don't know. If we just stick together, then we both can show that love can prevail. I am so sick. This was supposed to be a Disney fairy tale. Maybe not wedding bells, at least a little bliss. I heard the sniggles and giggles every time we kissed. And in the back of my mind was always a what if. I just asked all the questions like, what if you were supposed to be my rib or most precious gift? I didn't picture us having to fight distant shifts to become one. To me, they haven't made. Maybe next time I'll turn the next page.
Hey.
Messed up in the past, but we just want to turn
to the next page. We just want to move on, right?
We want to look back on what we did. We go
next page.
Messed up in the past, but we just want to turn to the next page.
I think we should move on.
We got hope in our life. We got hope in Christ.
Yeah. Austin. Miles Austin. Yo, you asked that girl to marry you, right?
Yeah.
So it's a challenge, right? It's kind of hard. And I made that mistake before. But I'm hoping you don't make the same mistake. So I'm hoping you can learn from what I did and find the successes of others. Do you accept the challenge?
Yes, sir.
Accept the challenge.
Huh?
Look, I'm a man of God.
What?
I got my Proverbs 31. This is not a facade. See, she came in, changed my
What'd
life, took
huh?
me. Electrical charge in my heart.
Shook him.
I asked God to hold me, and he gave me her. So
what?
Forget about gravity. I done fell for her.
Uh-huh.
I never had a woman do it. Look, this is countable.
What?
No question. Her life holds
makes
me accountable. I had a chance to choose. Look, so I elected.
What?
They say nobody's perfect, but she looks
perfected.
And we moved on God, so we did it right. See, we walked by faith. Look,
not by sight.
And no arguments with the decision
that he made.
I call my God the doctor,
because he aids.
And even after people saying what we should do,
what?
We moved on God with
two words, I do.
Next page.
Hey.
I messed up in the past, but we just want to turn to the next page.
Hey.
And don't want to look back on what we did.
We
go to next page.
What?
And no arguments with what we've become.
We turn to
next.
next page.
I say we move
I'm
on
moving
with our lives.
On with our life. We got hope in Christ. See, we move in slow motion just for him.
And I'm glad you did, homie, because I had to do the same.
See, I had to be right to give myself to her.
And I was crafted by trials, and boy, did it hurt.
You see, he's my world, and look, she's my moon.
A delicate flower, he has grown to full bloom.
So we moving forward for eternity.
Forever and a day, one day, I hope to say.
See, we get it done for our soulmate.
It's no reason why I can't prepare for the rib on my plate.
Men who stand tall for the one we serve.
And forget about our past, it's no longer our concern.
We keep moving on, God, cause this is what we do.
And I'm hoping that if a life just for you.
So the man lives up for the men that love to serve.
And this is as close to the perfect as you get, so here's the word.
Next page.
Messed up in the past, but
we just want to turn to the next page. And no arguments with what we've become.
We turn to
the next page.
It's all about turning that next page.
Wanna look back on
sometimes we get stuck on that one page and we can't quite understand. But ladies, gentlemen,
we got hope in
we just
Christ
want you to move on to the next
saying,
page.
And we got hope in Christ.
What else?
Say, and we got hope in Christ,
well, we
Father.
Got
Father, and we got hope in you. So at the end of the day, this is what we'll do. We'll just turn the next page.
Hey.
I'll turn the next page.
I'll turn the next page.
And just for you, God, I'ma turn the next page.
Thank you, Destinations.